Hello everybody, my name is Oliver. Welcome to Vincent Griffith, Regent of the Nine Covens. I had to make sure I said Griffith there. That was I don't know why I found that so difficult. But there you go. I don't think I've seen too much of this character. I think this is my first reaction video to him. So let's jump in and see what we think.
If I am to relinquish someone like her into your custody, I will require someone equally powerful in return. The Tremay Coven wants Vincent Griffith returned.
Let him die, Elijah.
We just want that body returned unharmed.
I'm from the Tremay.
How you expel your brother Finn from his body is your concern.
Yeah, they're gonna want me back.
Oh, yeah, I've seen it. Yeah,
actually, they already do want you back. They wanted you back for 9 months.
Guy practically tried to kill me.
So who are you? I mean, now that you're not my brother Finn.
Well, not this guy.
Vincent Griffith.
Vincent Griffith is just another victim.
I woke up last night. I didn't know where I was or how long I'd been there, let alone that I'd lost 9 months of my life.
I gave up on being a witch, walked away from a coven.
How exactly is it that you knew Miss Sinclair?
She was my wife.
The ancestors speak
through the Regent. Devine and the Covens need a leader. With Josephine gone, the Covens are a mess. They need guidance. They got nothing.
She is no Regent.
You think they want me?
That role was meant for you.
But like I said, I am done.
You remember Devina?
I'm able to walk away from magic because I know that it's not good for me. I'm not your witch for hire.
Girl you were supposed to mentor?
More like you're dumping your responsibilities on a teenager who doesn't know any better.
And I can help build a peace?
She knows better.
So you have a gift and you're not using it.
Magic is not a gift, Cam.
I offered her my advice months ago.
No, Vincent should have never gotten you into this. You're too young.
I told her to make peace at all costs and she refused me.
To have that kind of blood on your hands.
It might be a way to get her out of trouble. Marcel told me what was going on, but you ain't gonna like it.
And you decided to care.
Excuse me, Kara.
But you don't like it when people disagree with you. From what I hear, you get pretty mad.
What makes me mad is getting lectured by the guy who walked away from being a witch.
There's nothing I could have done.
Okay. I could. Can I kill anybody who disagrees with you, Devine?
I took care of a threat.
I could have.
That's what leaders do.
It's gonna be a lot worse when you have the blood of your people on your hands. All because you sat back and let it happen.
Since when have you given a damn about my people?
Witches can't practice magic in the quarter.
Yeah, witches and vampires have been fighting for power.
We are all New Orleans. And now you're gonna hand over 9 powerful covens to some outsider.
Congratulations, Mr. Griffiths.
I'm back now.
Regent Witch of New Orleans.
So you are.
Regent of New Orleans.
You treat us like we're pawns. Cool. I do not rape. And I'm sick and tired of good people falling victim to the trash that the originals bring to town. New Orleans is our home, Marcel.
A vigilante witch that fears no vampire.
It's time we took it back.
Our connection with the ancestors has been severed. It's gone. If I know, listen. Now, I'm not asking you to trust Marcel. I'm asking you to trust me.
I'm gonna go into their world with this, and I'm gonna use every drop of power and crack the foundation.
Guys, what happens next?
He seems cool.
You've done enough, Vincent.
I like him.
Cut off the signal.
Yes.
You should go.
This week marks 5 years since the fall of the Michelsons. 5 years of peace.
The king is dead.
And we paid a high price for that peace.
It'll be a new beginning for the witches. They'll need someone to lead them.
Devina, I'm not gonna let...
Vincent.
We witches, we earned that peace.
I'm not asking.
We snatched back our freedom. We severed our link with our ancestors.
She's the one that made sure the ancestors were gone for good.
Hell yeah. To take back our city, we backed Marcel Girard.
Well, it means a lot. You looking out for the covens.
Look, I saw something. Crime scene.
I just saw what you did back there with all the bodies and the bloodshed, man, left for anybody to find.
So whatever happens next, they've earned it.
Did the people of New Orleans earn it too?
Reminded me of somebody else's handiwork. And I was hoping you would be different, man, but I'm starting now to think that you are just as dangerous as Klaus Michelson.
I never figured you for Marcel's lackey.
Vincent.
Nobody's lackey, Klaus.
I did what was necessary.
No, you didn't, Marcel. That's what the problem is, man. You don't do what's necessary. You do what you want to do. No! Consequences be damned.
Witches are supposed to be the protectors of New Orleans.
Show yourself to me.
Vincent Griffith.
How do you know my name?
Change was necessary. Unity was necessary.
Killing kids was necessary.
You remember my wife, Eva, right?
Yeah, the child-stealing psycho.
Yeah, she wasn't always like that, Marcel. It's more like a broadcast, and I was able to shut it out, but a lot of people have a harder time doing that.
I killed wife.
Yeah, you blame me for what happened.
What lives in me?
For losing her.
Lives in you.
What happened to Eva was because of me. It wasn't because of you.
You freed it, Vincent.
You'll be the one who gives it breath.
You're in the middle of everything that's to come.
You gave it breath.
Your ancestors were the only thing holding it back. And when you severed that link, you allowed it to go free.
Now that thing, it took everything that's dark and twisted inside of me and it used it against me. Used it against my wife, and it ended up taking everything that I've ever loved away.
I used to hear all kinds of wild tales about Vincent Griffith.
So then you have every reason to want to remove it from this.
Vincent is an expert, powerful witch, motivated to expose evil and protect his flock.
What did you hear?
Strong man.
Sometimes I forget what a beautiful city it is.
Full of fire. A good friend.
Especially with all the ugliness that comes with it.
You
were the regent of all nine covens. My own mother, my wretched mother, recognized your master.
Hello, Vincent. It's been far too long.
Now, I don't know what I did to let it into this world.
I think it's time we caught up with one another, don't you?
But I know I ain't just gonna let it take him out.
You knew this day would come.
You're a talented man, Vincent.
All those years abstaining from magic. Afraid that if you practiced, I might come around. Still, after all that, here I am.
Here you are.
You want to put the hollow into one of my siblings?
One ain't gonna cut it.
You really think you can defeat me?
I'm gonna need four of them.
You're welcome to try.
That is the only way that we're gonna beat the hollow.
Well, if it'll save my little girl, then we will make it so.
That's the funny thing about our city, though, Marcel. Nothing ever stays buried.
That's New Orleans. Our city, our streets.
You want to know about the end?
I cannot get through my day without having the feeling that the world might crack open at any moment. Not our fault, but it is our problem.
When was the last time you were truly happy, Vincent?
Maybe death does something to us.
Probably I don't know if he's a good guy or a bad guy, but I think he's a good
up
guy.
Into
so
something
far,
ugly.
I guess. I don't know. He just seems cool. I like him.
So how about I give you a chance to talk to my friend here?
Seems like he wants to do the right thing.
Is your friend the shrink?
You got me at a loss.
Cammy O'Connell, bartender.
Cammy.
If my friend Cammy had never heard of any of us, she would probably be alive right now with a successful therapy practice.
Or she might not.
She believed with all her heart that you had some good left in you.
To Haley.
In any case, she was free to choose her own path.
If I stand against all that darkness, even if I do get chopped down, I know you're right there ahead of me.
A respected leader, and I can tell you genuinely care for your community. Working with us would be a wise choice.
Okay, Emmett, you know what? That sounds to me like it's a threat.
We have to pick a side, Vincent.
And I don't like threats.
You always manage to find the light in the darkness, huh?
The man who killed Klaus Michelson. That'll make a lovely epitaph on your tombstone.
There's always beauty to be seen.
See, growing up in New Orleans, kids, we...
Witches tell bedtime stories about the powerful vampire Klaus.
We hear stories about the evil Klaus Michelson.
Yes, yes, and I will finally reap my just desserts.
Right now, our ancestors are living in horror.
No, I was going to say, here you are, finally living up to the potential that Cammy saw in you.
But if there's one thing I've learned...
I have to choose a side.
In this town... We do better when we're not alone.
She would have been proud.
Our solution, everyone in their corner, separate, was good enough when he demanded it.
You're gonna attack.
But somehow, I'm hateful for proposing the same.
This time, you be the thing that they fear.
No less hateful when it was his idea.
We are going to release them so that every single one of our dead will be free.
If that madman, Klaus Michelson, can find the courage to sacrifice everything for his family.
You're a good man, Vincent.
Maybe I can find the courage to deal with the possibility of loss.
You're going to be a great dad.
Two witches and a werewolf. This kid's gonna have one hell of a temper.
Oh, that was good, man. So that was Vincent Griffith, Regent of the Nine Covens. I really enjoyed that video. He seems really cool. Like, your old school sort of... I don't know. He just seems cool. I like him. I like him a lot. I think he's got good morals as well. But I'm only basing this off just this video. I'll be rooting for him for sure when I watch the TV show. Enjoyed that video. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, stay safe, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.